Beatrice Luigi Gomez at DJ Kate Jagdon, kinumpirmadong hiwalay na. Mismong si Kate Jagdon ang nagkumpirma na tinuldukan na nila ang halos 7 taong relasyon nila.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Halos 7 taon ang itinagal ng relasyon ni Miss Universe Philippines Beatrice Luigi Gomez sa businesswoman and DJ na si Kate Jagdon. Throughout Bea's pageant journey ay vocal si Kate sa pagsuporta rito. Proud din naman si Bea sa relasyon nila at buong tapang na ni-reveal ito nang sumali sa Binibining Cebu pageant noong 2020. Tinanong si Bea sa Q&A portion ng nasabing pageant kung ano sa tingin niya ang nagpapaganda sa kanya. I guess what makes me beautiful is my bravery and being true to myself. To tell you guys honestly, I have a girlfriend, I have tattoos, and I'm very proud of my imperfections. I guess that's what makes me beautiful, sagot niya. Nang sumali siya sa 2021 Miss Universe PH pageant, sa simula pa lang ay naging open na ito about being in a same-sex relationship. Sa pagpapakilala niya ng sarili, she confidently shared about the things she does with Kate. I love sports and my favorite game is volleyball. And when I have free time, I go to the beach. I go scuba diving, and when I want to spice up my workouts, I do a few rounds of boxing, sagot niya. I do most of these things with my girlfriend Kate. We've been together for 6 years, going 7 in a few months, dagdag pa niya noon. Unfortunately, the relationship that people thought was couple goals fell apart. October pa lang ay may mga usap-usapan na nagkahiwalay na nga ang dalawa. Muling naging palaisipan sa mga tao ito nang hindi binanggit ni Bea ang pagpunta ni Kate sa Miss Universe PH Grand Coronation Night na ginanap sa Bohol noong September. Dun sa Bohol, when the pageant was held, only my sister lang and my friend was able to go. Hindi nakapunta yung mom ko, kwento ni Bea. Bagamat may mga litrato kung saan makikitang present din si Kate sa nasabing event, hindi na siya isinama ni Bea sa kwento niya. Nitong nakaraang Martes, mismong kay Kate nang galing ang confirmation na hiwalay na nga sila. Sa Instagram stories niya, ibinahagi niya ang estado ng relasyon nila ng beauty queen. This past few weeks have been the most difficult time of my personal life. It was a conscious decision to keep quiet. After all, this is a personal matter and I chose my privacy above everything else, sa'ad ni Kate. I don't want to say anything more that fits anyone's situation. The statement will be short before rumors and falsifications get out of hand. Bea and I have parted ways. I am simply taking this step to move forward and go on with my life. Nothing more, dagdag niya. Nagpasalamat din si Kate sa pamilya niya at mga kaibigan for holding my hand during this difficult time. At naniniwalang hindi siya pababayaan ng mga ito. I know you will continue to do so as I take the road to healing, niya. Sa kabila ng masakit na pangyayari, ang nais lang ni Kate is to move forward with love and respect and wishes Bea best of luck in her journey. Sa huli, hiningi niya na respetuhin ang pagpili niyang manahimik. At this moment, please respect my privacy and this will be the last time I will address the issue. Thank you.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.